Now, right about now, Joey Vendetti, you're probably asking yourself, what happened? I'm far more reaching than that. You see, I'm starting to wonder what happened in the last 20 years of friendship that you threw away by being selfish. And maybe, Joseph, I have to reach farther and wonder, were you ever really my friend? Is what Johnny Two Fingers told me about you true? Were you ever my friend, Joey? You see, I always thought we were two kids trying to break into the wrestling business together, trying to fight the good fight, take and make names. But maybe it's far more convoluted than I thought, Joseph. I think your vendetta is you've always known I was better than you. You've always known I was more talented than you, no matter how many times, even all the way back to the beginning of the backyard. So how apropos is it that 11 years to the day, 2008 all the way to 2019, we do battle in the German club. 11 years apart and 11 years to the day, Joey Vendetta. Maybe I planned it that way, maybe it was just fate. But that doesn't matter, because it doesn't matter what happened on February 1st, 2008, or what happened on February 1st, 2019. There's one very similar thing that happened on both those days. We beat the hell out of each other on both those days. We were left different men after the bell rang on both those days. But the one thing that I remember, and I know you remember, is you were put down and I was left standing. Three count for a three count, Joey Vendetta. You want to fight on February 15th? I'm all about it, son. See you then. Eastview Community Center, everybody.